Hi, I'm HISD Board President Anna Eastman, and I'm standing here on the roof of the new Carnegie Vanguard High School. This campus is a great example of how students, staff, parents, and the Houston community came together to share their thoughts and ideas to create a modern learning facility. Feedback and honest input from HISD stakeholders is critical to the success of this district and all of our 279 schools. That's why this May, HISD is launching the largest customer survey in the history of our district. It's called Your Voice, and it will allow HISD students, staff, parents, and community members to speak up and share their thoughts about HISD in a confidential and anonymous setting. You'll be hearing and seeing a lot more about the survey in the coming weeks, but here is some basic information. The RDA Group, a highly respected marketing research and consulting firm, will be conducting the survey and tallying the results. This will ensure all responses remain anonymous and confidential. The survey will be census style and will be available in three languages, English, Spanish, and Vietnamese. It will also be available in two forms, online and in paper. All HISD students in grades 3 through 12 will be given the survey during the school day. HISD principals and teachers will be encouraged to fill out the survey as well. However, in order to make this survey truly meaningful, we also need to hear from our parents so we can better understand the needs of our families. Parents can go online to houstonisd.org/yourvoice to complete the survey. It's roughly 40 questions and will take about 10 to 15 minutes of your time. If you don't have a computer or internet access, you can also complete a paper version, which will be arriving in your mailbox in the next few weeks. In the end, HISD hopes to reach over 160,000 students, staff, and parents throughout the district. I, along with my fellow HISD board members, encourage you to complete the survey. In order to make it truly useful, we need honest answers from all participants, and we need as many surveys returned as possible. Your voice will make a difference in the education of Houston's children. So please speak up and let us know your thoughts.